I will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Fatal four ways are such a unique environment, Michael. You really have to have eyes in the back of your head.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Fatal four ways are such a unique environment, Michael. You really have to have eyes in the back of your head.
Never easy.
four superstars, tables, ladders, chairs, will be pain and punishment here tonight. That was a heavy shot.
Nicely executed.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Geary is such an intriguing personality. What do you believe Hawkins is thinking about?
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes. That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Complete control. Ow. Ooh. He got it.
It's just a matter of time now.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the bear.
Nobody comes back from this.
Hey, that's how you do it.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Not today, too fast. Now back to the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
We're looking at complete domination here. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring. Attacking from the top.
Armstrong got it.
That might just give Armstrong the win here.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Good grief!
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time floating here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Here we go. He's still going, Cole. What guts?
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
The match becomes almost secondary when you get near our...
And Zinda gets all of it.
It's like Zinda's going to win this thing, Cole. Go, Zinda! He takes to the air!
Armstrong got it.
That might just give Armstrong the win here.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live. Just like we are here tonight, this is wonderful.
Victory may be within reach right here.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
He took an incredible pounding there.
Well, we're on the move here.
User, when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You gotta be ready for anything.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Now back to the ring.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if
never have so few inches seemed so far away.
Did he get it? Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal. He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
Not today. Too fast.
Uh-oh.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ooh, that did it.
What an attack.
going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
He's so close to that contract, he can taste it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Well, the turtle win. Man, he's got to feel great. That match was incredible. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance.
Here's your winner, the Russian Gladiator, Zach Gary.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.